Okay. So this is a similar problem. Circle and identify the functional groups in cocaine. So this is the structure of cocaine. We see here, circle this one. That's an ester. Remember the general formula for ester is R carbonyl OR. So you can see that there. We actually have another ester right there. Okay, if we look here, we've got a benzene ring. Okay. And lastly, if we look here, this is what we call an amine. This one in particular is a tertiary amine because the general formula is NRRR.
What'd you put the 3D green?
It's a tertiary amine.